Following some late breaking news right now, state agents and deputies from Marshall, Johnston, and Bryan counties are searching for a missing man. They're looking for Nathan Blankenship. Here he is. He was reported missing over the weekend. The sheriff in Marshall, Ed Kent, tells us that eyewitnesses say Blankenship was taken to the Cumberland Bottoms area. The sheriff says that he suspects foul play. We will keep you updated with any new information.